welcome to breakfast.
Fantastic. It's great to be here. I hope you had a great weekend. This Monday morning, we have a lot on the program coming up in the first hour. After a week of turmoil on world financial markets, we take a closer look at how we're all likely to be affected. We'll be talking to an economic expert and the Prime Minister after the news.
Financial market.
And to help better prepare kids to survive such turbulent financial times, there's a new picture book to start their money management skills very early. We'll talk to the author just after 8.
We'll also be taking a closer look at the origins of many New Zealand place names. There are some really interesting ones there. And reviewing a big weekend of sport.
Three times on the ceiling if you want me.
Oh, there you go. He's still going strong at 63. 70s singing sensation Tony Orlando is here to tell us about his very first New Zealand concert tour at 8:45.
Oh my God, I can't believe
he said that.
And what a week it was for us last week. We will be looking back on Breakfast's birthday road trip around the country, some of the highlights. That was
just
a great fish. The sad thing is, that's one of the best fish I've ever caught.
It was a very sad fish. It was a fantastic week. Before all that, though...
It was a sad bit of pottery, too. If you wonder why I'm looking down, we've got pictures going on in here, but we'll get that sorted out.
Before, here's Peter with the news.
Good morning. Jamaica is bracing for what looks like a direct hit from devastating Hurricane Dean as it churns in from the Caribbean.